emergency center set up to help the survivors of the building collapse in Davenport will close this week. Managers of the American Red Cross say the shelter on Kimberly Road will close Thursday. They say caseworkers helped all of the people who lived in the building plan for long-term housing and add closing the shelter is a good sign people are getting their lives back in order. Teenagers